गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंप्लीट दिस एक्सरसाइज ऑफ द चैप्टर द एडवेंचर्स ऑफ गैलिवर। सो ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 22। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, 4 एंड 6, टुडे वी विल लर्न दिस क्वेश्चंस। नंबर 3, कंप्लीट ईच सेंटेंसेस विद अ सुटेबल ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स फ्रॉम अ बॉक्स। लुक, देयर आर सम incomplete sentences, we have to make them complete with the help of the given words in the boxes. Write this question like this, then match these sentences. Let us match. Some of the little people A decided to kill Gulliver. Gulliver made 50 hooks from iron bars. The weather was quite stormy. Hundreds of horses pulled the platform. One little man told Gulliver that there was going to be a war. So this is number 3. Come to the next question, number 4. Using sentences, you have to make sentences with these given words. Story, grandmother told a story. Sheep, the sheep sails on the sea. Tiny, the ant is tiny. Brave, he was a brave soldier. Lose heart, he told me not to lose heart. Carry, donkeys carry heavy loads. Content, he sang to his heart's content. Inform, I wrote to inform him about the news. Struggle, they struggled to get free. Come to the next question. 6. Tick the correct word given in the brackets. So you have to tick the correct option. Number 1. The weather was quite stormy. 2. They had sails which were pushed by the wind. As a sailor, he was marvelous. Gulliver found it difficult to break them. Each hook was fastened to a piece of string. He brought back some of the enemy ships. This is your homework for today. Do this in your copy. Do the make sentences also in your copy. Do the question number 6 in your book. Okay? Hope today's topic is clear to you. If you have any doubt, you can call me. See you in the next class. Bye bye, students.